I am proud as an employee of Ricoh to say that I work for a very diverse company where I feel included and not judged based on my skin color, my orientation, my religious beliefs. I feel included, I feel at one, and I am proud to say I am a Ricoh citizen.
Within the Ricoh organization, actually, in Ricoh South Africa, we are diversity inclusive because everyone basically works together as a family.
Diversity oyakana. Ke ga re ka thompana o ya ka ditso tsa rena ra tsebana re le batho ka ge re sa tswe ditsontse di tshwanang.
In Ricoh South Africa, we have gone so far that we've painted our walls with each of our 7 Ricoh values in all the different languages in our country. That is inclusion.
Each one of us are unique and are different in so many ways. I believe the strength of this diversity is set in motion when we respect and value these very differences. Our diversity must, however, be characterized by inclusion, which in this case is basically a state of being valued, respected, and supported. I'm absolutely convinced that this type of culture enables all Ricoh staff to be involved and thereby contribute to the success of our organization.
Inclusion is involvement and empowerment. At Ricoh, we feel involved in everything that we do, regardless of where we come from, our backgrounds and our beliefs. We work as one, the Ricoh way.
Inclusive. Inclusive ke gore amogelana ka moka go ya ka rona o tswa go lefaseng le feng, o bana ga tlo lefaseng le tshwanang. A ra go la o tshwana ba bangwe ditumelo tsa bona ke tse dingwe ene a ditumelo tsa rena di ka se tshwane ka mokana ga rena re ka se kgone gore re be mmogo ka moka e tla nyaka gore re ke thute go tswa go ba bangwe ka ge e le gore ge re ke thutile re tla kgona go tseba batho ba bangwe ra ba tlhaloganya ga botse ra kgona go ipsina ka go tsamaya.
Maya Angela once said, "In diversity there is beauty and there is strength." Here at Ricoh South Africa, we encourage to live by the Ricoh way values, which means diversity and inclusion is a top priority and implemented in our organization to build a culture that is strong.
The Ricoh founding principles are love your neighbor, love your country, and love your work. We are unable to bring this to life if we are not reflective of the different people that we are as a society.
Our ability to find unity in diversity will be the beauty and the test of our civilization. Words by Mahatma Gandhi. These words are so relevant today because diversity is an imperative part in Ricoh South Africa as it brings about synergy in people to work towards a common goal.
Where everyone has a positive mindset and belongs, to know that they are valued is imperative. A diverse workforce not only drives results, attracts talent, improves the working environment, and enhances customer service, it also brings a wide range of experience from vast backgrounds and ultimately harnesses our different approach in business, which leads to power innovation. By having global diversity and inclusion within Ricoh South Africa, we have a direct and positive impact and service both internal and external customers above and beyond the ordinary expectations, which sets us apart from the rest.
Diversity, inviting everyone to the party. Inclusion, asking everyone to dance. And that is how we get to greatness.